Hello everyone, this is part 2 of the highlights from India vs New Zealand 3rd ODI taking place at Mohali. India started the innings with a little pressure as in the last ODI New Zealand had defended 242. So chasing 285 was a difficult task this time. Nonetheless, India came out to bat with Rohit Sharma and Ajinkya Rahane opening the innings. Matt Henry started the honours with the ball. Henry got Rahane as early as in the third over. Kohli walked out to bat at number 3. In the last match, Kohli was out for just 9 runs, so he had to get runs this time if India had to win. In the 5th over, Kohli was dropped at 6 runs by Taylor by a ball from Henry. They had no idea how much would this mistake cost them. Kohli was playing at runner ball along with Rohit, but Rohit gave away his wicket in the 9th over to Southee, who caught him LBW. Dhoni then moved up the ranks, coming in at number 4. These two batsmen did not look back, scoring at a good rate to keep up with the required rate. In the 17th over, Dhoni crossed 9,000 runs in ODI with a 6. Kohli then came up with his 50 in the 20th over. Dhoni then followed up with his 50 in the 26th over. These two batsmen kept the runs ticking along with the required run rate being less. Everything was going smoothly and India's target was less than 100 runs far. But Dhoni had to depart in the 36th over scoring 80 runs. Kohli and Dhoni had a partnership of 151 runs which had almost paved the way for a victory, but the finish line was still far. Manish Pandey came to the crease to support Kohli in this chase. In the 41st over, Kohli brought up his century. It was his 26th ODI century and the 16th while chasing. India were moving near the target and required only 23 runs of the last 3 overs. Kohli was on strike and he took 22 runs in this over and also bringing up his 150. Manish Pandey then sealed the victory with a boundary of the next over. Kohli was dropped at 6 and this mistake turned the entire match into India's favour. Virat Kohli is the man of the match for his amazing 154. It was a good game with the New Zealand tailenders giving a good score, but when Kohli gets going, no target is big to chase. That's it from our side. Do subscribe to our channel for more such content. Signing off for now and I will see you soon.